Hi, how are you? It's so good to see you. So, how do you edit and share files in Google Drive? This is something that I did not know for a long time, and I wish I had a video like this to share, like to show me exactly what to do. So that's why we're creating this. So, how do you edit those files in Google Drive? Let me make sure I have it up. I just want to show you what's going on. Make sure we've got all this going where we need to. So, let's share my screen with you. Okay. So, what you're going to do is go to your Google Drive, right? And if you don't know where that is, it's always right here. I hope you guys can see that part of my screen. If my face is in the way, I apologize, but it's gonna be the triangle that has the four sides. You're gonna click Drive. So once you click Drive, it brings you to here. So in your Google Drive, you can set up any folders you want. You can have things like oftentimes I'll share things with my clients. So you can look through shared with me. That's gonna be files that I have shared or that people you're working with, they're gonna share. So know that. That's going to be some place where you're like, okay, now I've logged into Google Drive. The thing I like about Google Drive is that you can also do it on your phone. So if you need to update a file while you're on the go, you have access to it right from your phone. So that's always a good thing. So when you go to my drive means that that's mine. And then you're going to have a my drive. Your husband or wife has a My Drive, and everybody has their own. My Drive doesn't mean all of a sudden it's all shared with everybody. And this is a common mistake that a lot of people, I think I didn't even understand this at first either. So then I'm going to pick like what file I'm working on. You can make the whole folder shareable, like my client files. Like I label them with the client's name. I'm not going to show you that for, privacy reasons, but you just kind of leave it right there. And then that whole entire file is shared. So what I want to show you is like this marketing template. This is something that I work on with a lot of my high-level clients, and I will put the questions in here, and then they are able to write the response, and we are able to collaborate and work off of this document so simply. So you just type your answer in right here. Hello, how are you? And then as you are logging in to your drive from your computer, from your phone, from your iPad, you're gonna get the immediate update. And then if I ask you a question, you're gonna get it. And you don't even have to save anything, it saves automatically. Now, this is scary for some people when you think about cloud-based stuff. So you really, if it makes you feel better, you can click this button. But what you wanna do to keep this really simple, like how do I go into Google Drive? What do I do? You log in, you click My Drive, and then all your folders will be there shared with me. This is going to be things that you share. Now, oftentimes I will have my clients do something where they will, like, say this. If you get something that says view only, then what you want to do is come right here, hit make a copy. So you're going to say make a copy. Make a copy is right here. And then you can rename it. This could be like if your name is Sarah, Sarah's marketing plan template for clients of like Beyond Common Business Secrets or Tracy Watts Sereno Brands. So this is just our specific template, but you're going to make a copy. And then you have it, you own it. And then you can collaborate still with whoever you're working on that document. Say it's your coach like me, or it is other people in your business. However, that is. So, just to make it simple, you log into Google, you make a copy, and you rename it what you want to call it. And then, if you have a folder that you both work in, you just edit right from there. I hope that you find this helpful and makes your life simpler, because you can share videos in there, you can share so many things. I don't know about you guys, but I had so much trouble with Dropbox. We still have it, but I use it on the minimum because Google Drive makes it so much easier. It's actually so simple that it sometimes confuses people. So this is how you collaborate and edit and you make things your own when they're sent and shared with you in Google Drive. I hope this is helpful. Take care, and I'll see you on the next video. Like and share for more simple tech tips like this. Like and share and follow us right here on my YouTube channel, Tracy Watts Reno. Take care.